During one of the performances at Treasure's live concert in Bangkok, the fire effect from a machine that periodically spits out flames nearly burned Jaehyuk, who was standing right next to it. Fortunately, Jaehyuk seemed to have escaped a major injury but was seen wearing a large band-aid on his right hand during his next appearance. Later, Jaehyuk reassured fans that he put ointment on his hand and that he's fine now.
네, 전혀 문제 없습니다, 지금. 보이죠? 손 똑같아요, 지금. 전혀 문제 없으니까
다행히.
너무 걱정 많이 하신다고 들어가지고 제가
아니야. 아니야.
응?
원래 그렇듯 구도대로 해.
정말 괜찮다고.